I've just stepped in some cow shit. Or possibly horse, I suppose. But before that, I was charmed by a tiny little bird. I don't know what it would be called, but it was sort of no bigger than my top that much. And it had a, its voice was like a tiny little bell tinkling in the hedgerows. Lovely.